Estamos en Tijuana. There you go. We out here doing it again. We just chilling. Bien. Mira, mira, espera, espera. Look, it's how we do it. It's how we interact. Mira, ven de tercer. A ver, jefe. Arriba Tijuana. Have you look, they're recording us live and everything. Look, look. It's how we do it, man. Personality famous out here. Look, you got everything. Look. ¿Cómo? Look, 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 look. Mis compas, saludos.
Baila, baila.
But yeah, this is how we do it out here, though. What? That's how we do it out here in Mexico, man. Told you. Good personalities. I'm eating on this Thrifty's ice cream. That's how it is. I'm kind of hungry for nieve. Got my homeboys over here from Tijuana. ¿Dónde eres? Tijuana, ¿verdad?
Tijuana.
Tijuana. Ah, a ver. Algo bien. Well, look, we got good people over here. Good people. But yeah, I'm gonna keep y'all updated though. But we just having a good time. We chilling out here. Yeah, so just getting back after the little shopping center, walking around, just goofing around pretty much with the people. Now your boy is hungry. That's what he's eating on. But yeah, so after we done, we're gonna go home and just chill out for a while or whatnot. And
what's up, man?
¿Qué onda? Just keep your guys updated. Yo, what's going on, everybody? Okay, so this is just pretty much the closing section for today, man, with my boy Gangzilla. As you guys can see, pretty much we just like to interact with the people out here, and the people love a good positive atmosphere and attitude and personality at the same exact time. So again, it doesn't matter what kind of people we're interacting with. It could be old people, it could be the police, it can be, you know, the kids, it can be grandpas, grandmas, aunties, cousins, whatever, at the same exact time. But again, out here in Mexico, I know a lot of you guys want to come out here or whatnot. But again, we're in certain areas that's away from the tourist areas. We're with the local natives here. So again, it just depends on how you bring your personality, and then they'll react with you and to you. Because if you just are a normal person and pretty much just you're about your own business, they'll still give you that respect, but they'll let you go on about your business. But if you pretty much interact with them like, you know, family or good acquaintances, pretty much they'll treat you the same exact way, as you can see in the previous clips, at the same exact time. So, I mean, we're just really friendly, humble, and goofy dudes, you know, and it's really good, and it's a different perspective, you know, where we come from in our culture in the USA, and we're integrating it with, you know, the traditional culture in Mexico. So I mean, that's very, very different as well. So we try to keep the image positive. We try to teach them and be a good role model to them at the same exact time. What do you think?
You know, we out here and we had a great time. So, like you said, we're not in a tourist spot. And, you know, we out here in my neighborhood. So, and, you know, they love us, man. They love us out here. So, I mean, but it's just you got to have a great head on your shoulders. You can't, you know, come with no bullshit. And, you know, this is just what we do, man. As you can see, like we celebrities, man. So, you know what I mean? It's like, and that's just only, you're only getting a half of it. You're not getting what really is. Like, when we walking through the mall, like, we walk through the mall every year, we can't walk five spots without, you know, everybody stopping us, you know, trying to get a picture and all that. So, it's like, you know what I mean? We a star without no money. So, I take that any day, man. So, you know.
Man, exactly. So, again, if you guys want to come out here and visit, you can. But before you want to take that move to actually live out here, it's extremely, extremely difficult. There are a lot of obstacles you have to take first, you know. So, like I said again, never jump the gun. At least if you've never been to a different country or if you want to just visit out here, Tijuana or any other place in Mexico, visit to see if you can actually adapt to the atmosphere, to the people, to the locals, to the culture first, if you plan on living somewhere in Mexico or whatnot. But again, we're here with the actual locals. We're here in Gainesville area, as you've seen. So pretty much we're just trying to adapt to everything. You know, he's pretty well known in his area now. And in my area, as you guys seen in my previous videos, I'm well known too. But long story short, at the end of the day, you see, we try to bring positive images and positive influences to Mexico and the people around us as well, to not only represent us, but Americans as well. Because again, we're not just representations of ourselves, but to the locals' eyes, we're reflection to all Americans. That's just how other cultures and countries look at Americans in general. We don't just represent each other as one person. We represent as a one for all. What do you think about that?
You hit it right on the head, man. So my only thing is, it's like, you know, when we post up something, you guys, I mean, my only thing is, Jay, I just got a problem with everybody. You internet gangsters, you know, you guys sitting on the back of the keyboard. Like, we out here, we're not in witness protection. We not, you know, we not running from the FBI, anything like that. San Diego is like, you know, 20 minutes away. So this is what we choose. This is what we choose to live. I mean, we want to come over here because we tired of American bullshit. That's what it is. And, you know, I mean, we black. And what pisses me off is we got a bunch of black people hating on us because how we living over here. We not bothering you. We doing our thing over here. We way over here. We don't care what y'all doing over there. But y'all got to care about what we doing over here. We fine. So, you know what I mean? But we like you haters. And that's what keep us, you know, what keep us popping. You know, black in Mexico. That's my page. And my boy, you know, you know how he do it.
Negrito grande, you already know, ya sabes.
So we out here, man. You know what I mean? It's all up. We gonna keep y'all with everything.
Updated.
And I do, see, he's the good guy, but I'm gonna get y'all the dirty stuff. I go to the nightclubs. I get y'all all that. We love y'all, man.
Anyways, to the good part. Now, y'all talk shit about the police and whatnot. Look. We got the compa right here, man.
Yeah, this is my boy. This is one of the police that guard the fucking gates up there. He down here I make sure he right. I take care of him, make sure he right. So, you know what I mean? Y'all step your game up, man. Y'all can't do this. This is what we do here.
Exactamente. Compa. I mean, gente de policía.
That's love. You see that? That's love. You know, that's love. This is my dude right here.
Exactly, huh?
Whatever he need, I take care of him. He good.
Exactamente, huh?
Game up.
Exactamente. So, again, mi gente, los policías, you don't have a problem with them. We got they back too, you know, especially the ones I know. They good people, man. Good people. You know, we all at the house right now. We chilling. And pretty much that's it. I mean, you can't see stuff like this in the USA, you can't see the police just chilling at the homie's house like this, you know, just kicking
that.
It.
You can't do that. You mean you can't do that in the USA because, you know what I mean, you rats or whatever, but over here, the police rule. You got to be cool with the police. They'll take your ass and dump you on the other side of the river somewhere, and your ass is done. You never heard of it. So it don't work like that here. You know what I mean? So just you guys remember that. When you come over here, this is Mexico. This ain't the United States. So I want y'all to get that in mind and keep that. That's the number one thing y'all always got to remember. This is Mexico, man. All right? So, and I keep the boys on my side. I'm good.
Los policías son buenos, ¿verdad? A huevo, huh? Exactly, huh? All right, so we about to get up out of here, man. I got to go pick up one of my other good friends that's on his way down here. So we got to take care of him, show him around, sightsee, things like that. But yeah, man, just pay homage out here. You know, los policías son buena gente, buena onda, and that's love out here, man. This is what we do out here, man. Negros con los policías son buena gente juntos.
We out.
I see.
We out.
Peace out, man. We out of here. I see.